One of the really great features of Copilot is how it can tell me about vulnerabilities. So it can describe a CVE to me, tell me its severity, its mitigation steps, as well as the exact products and versions of those products that it affects. And what's even better is that I can then pivot into my own environment to see where that vulnerability affects me. So prior to Copilot, this all might have taken 3 to 5 minutes, but Copilot can do all of it in less than a minute. So if I want to learn more about a specific vulnerability, I can use this awesome prompt book, Vulnerability Impact Assessment. So I can open it up and paste in my CVE. And when I run it, it's going to summarize the vulnerability for me. It's going to give me a list of the products and the versions of that product that are affected by the vulnerability. It's also going to show me any threat intelligence articles related to it and summarize them for me. It's going to tell me any threat actors that are known to exploit this vulnerability. It's going to tell me what I can do to mitigate the vulnerability in my own environment. And then finally, it's going to give me a summary of everything that it has already told me. I can also then go and ask Copilot to show me where that vulnerability impacts devices or users or services in my organization.